Amazon did good, so I had to get a new humidifier.
Air purifier, whatever the hell you call it.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Look, the vibe is on something mystical. I don't say shit my spirit do. Ain't no telling you what he might do. Write the songs and he real too. Trap jumping, it's a rage cage. Short circuit in the mainframe. Bet I'll be on in a minute though. I just made me a couple of centerfolds. I flew with all
the sun is out. I was supposed to go to the beach earlier. I was supposed to be there for 8 o'clock. And they said it was going to rain. Alexa, 8 o'clock. It never rained. What I said, watch the weather be nice. It was a little gloomy earlier, but that broke. Anyway, y'all, happy Sunday.
Register, could have lived twice if I wanted to, but I cherish this, I'm not my character. I'm a problem with the predicate. See, back then, I was trapped in with the padded pen to make it happen. I was at risk, but that's past tense. Now they back's pin, nigga tap in. All of these girls, but I'm flagless. Couldn't see me through the glasses. Took the code and I cracked the shit. Kick the door in with the tactics. In the game, bitch, no practice. With the passport going up on a porn swag, yeah, let them stamp it. Cut the song on they dancing. Bet I turn this to a mansion. Queen say she won't fall through. She want me let it work, imagine. Turn the beat into a classic. Hey, remember I was at her reckless. Don't ask me how I'm doing. But you know I'm fantastic.
Money on my mind. I don't waste no time. I come from a site where you might just lose your life. I'm in maneuver flight, trying to see the light. Aiming at the sky, wanna see how high we fly. Money on my mind. I got that money on my mind, yeah.
Money on my mind. Timer went off from the laundry, but it's like 5 minutes left, so I'm just gonna wait. Wait it out.
Had to move these over to this table. This is one giveaway I gotta ship out tomorrow. Yeah, boy. It's a lot of shit.
I had dinner to cook with my mother. You know, she always checks on me on a Sunday. You ate dinner, you cooking? I have salmon. I don't know why I'd be doing that. We imitate my mom her way. She's like, she cooked. I was like, no problem. Pot roast, vegetables. Potatoes. She also gave me a tomato from the garden. This shit is big, yo. She's like, cut a bait. I don't want that now. I mean, I'm good enough. I'm good enough. This is good enough. I'm gonna have it tomorrow with my salmon. Look at that focus.
She ain't dead, yo. Yo, Blacklist is fire. Fire, son. She ain't dead, yo. She ain't dead. She not dead. Come on, wake up, bitch!
This is a well-written show. This is a really well-written show. You know, like when I get into a show, I go online and I read stuff about it, and reviews, what people saying about it. From what I've read, Elizabeth is left the show, quite other few people, and people saying like, oh, the shows, and then I like shows, and like, you know, good shows, characters are well-written. And get invested in them. I don't care if someone dead, if people don't die off. If the storyline's still good, we good. Oh, he passed out? Oh, man. I don't know how the hell you don't just tell her she your daughter. Shit. Fuck.
3 hours later.
Oh, you said they heard the TV.
So what that mean?
I don't know.
Nah. Where's Michael?
I don't know.
What you putting on?
Listen, that's from
England.
It's the
25th
anniversary CD.
Oh. Where you get that from, Mom?
Listen, it's from
England. When?
2 days ago, I came
in. Happy.
What is this for you?
Yeah.
So why it looks so choppy?
Well, because
it's yes. What
type of
TV this is?
Huh? But I'm saying, why it look like that, though?
She didn't. Grandma said she didn't make it very well.
It's like, oh, it could be that ain't the TV shows like that. Oh, that's how
the disc looks.
Oh, so who made this?
Uncle Sam's
daughter. Oh, that's sweet.
I mean, she was like,
that is hilarious.
Look at that pinpoint. I
You're wide ass.
Yo, yo, this is bad. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Monday.
What's going on, party people? Happy Monday. It's a rainy one. I ain't mad. It's nice and cool. About to head in to the office. Yesterday evening was cool. The family, and it's always cool when, you know, seeing my nephews and stuff. It was different, you know, watching the video of my parents' 25th wedding anniversary. My youngest nephew, I don't think Jared, but my youngest nephew never seen me in a dress. So like, he was watching the video and like I had braids. He never seen me with, he was like, no, no. He was like, no. Shit was fucking hilarious. Anyway, y'all, hope you had a great weekend. Let's have an awesome week. Let's get on the road, wind down this window, get the cool breeze. Yes. I have to use a comb now for my hair, because, you know, it's peasy. So yeah, the front of my hair, you get this on my mother's side. It does not grow in full. But we're going to see. See these patches? That's another reason why I cut my locks. It don't grow. And no, I'm not doing no serums or nothing, no. It is what it is. I know how I look bald, so see how this go? I don't like it. Just cut the shit off. Just cut it off. Back in the day, yeah, it's really bad. If you're in this YouTube, you learn as you go through this whole YouTube process. I wasn't really, you know, different things change because, well, no, commenting back should always have been a thing, but I was really bad. Like, I'm looking at comments from 9, 8 years, 10 years ago, and I'm, look, you live and you learn. So, but I said in like maybe 2 vlogs ago that I said I was trying to catch up, so you see responses from me from years ago. That's what it is. But I didn't realize I could just heart the comment and it clears it. I'm here trying to respond with it, like some kind of emoji and saying something. All this time I could just heart it and it clicked. Shit, that changed the whole game. I just got to just keep hearting. It's gonna take me a while to get through them, but like I'm taking a bit by bit because I don't want to see all them old comments. And it's cool to see people that's been rocking me for 10 years. Y'all are amazing. Y'all are amazing.
Out my comments, someone hit me up say, oh, were you hijacked or you really hearting comments from 10 years ago? Yep, now I'm into 11. I've been doing this a long time. I love this shit. 11 years ago I'm hearting comments. Anyways, imagine all I have to do is heart. I didn't realize hearting a comment is replying to it. I thought I could have been clearing out all of them things. Like, fuck. See what they okay. I'm about to say, where the hell are you going? They put you a bicycle. It's called my mom. We were speaking earlier, and like she always, her thing is with supermarkets. She love Trader Joe's. You know, she swear everything in Trader Joe's is fresh. Nothing ever goes bad. Whatever. It's not the truth.
it's not the truth, but hey. But anyway, I told her about Wegmans. I love Wegmans. This is the biggest supermarket in Brooklyn. I think it could be the, I think they said it's the biggest one in Brooklyn. I don't know about New York. Maybe, no, I think Brooklyn. It's freaking huge. And she was like, oh, she was talking about it earlier. Oh, just tell me about, you know, I'm like, Wegmans? She's like, yeah, you know, it's gonna go there, me and your dad. And I'm like, it's a very big supermarket. And I know how my dad's impatient. Yeah, we kind of like something impatient. And with my mom's sight, but I know he's patient with her and stuff, but it's just a fucking big ass place. I don't even know everything is there. I haven't been through half that supermarket. I only go there for certain things. I, you know, I shop at Trader Joe's. Anyway, she wanted to go there tomorrow, and I was just left work, and I was just thinking, I'm like, it's just too big for them to go. It's a drive, first of all, from the house to there. And then to walk around, you know, if my dad wanted to go sit in the car, I'll go with my mom. But I said I'll take her. She's like, oh, thank you. Yeah, I love Wegmans. Girl! How's it affected you where you are? I enjoy the mornings because, yeah, I enjoy this little cool breeze when it's available. They said the heat wave was supposed to start today, but like really be in its glory tomorrow and Thursday. The rest of the, oh God. Oh God. Got out the shower. It's like, what's the sense? As soon as you come out the shower, you run right in front of the fan. I don't like it.
Just the other day, saw you looking my way. I start to contemplate moments that went to waste. Why you do that? You drop me like who that? And put me through that. Baby, it's useless. I'm living my life. Don't need you in mind. Me feeling just fine. One of a kind. Who better than
I? Popeyes need help in marketing. These signs say the same damn thing. When I say the same thing underneath, 8 and 12 pieces. You needed 3 signs to say that. Our nuggets come in peace. Nuggets, yeah, because it's single pieces. We come in peace. Again, they come in single pieces. Peace, love, and nuggets. They should have just did that one. Peace, love, and nuggets. Yeah, and did some other more waste. Yo, but that, what? That sweet cane? What's a sweet cane? Wow, cane sweet lemonade? Oh, what up, people? Oh, I thought that slam was gonna knock the camera down. 4:06 out of work. It was a good day. Steady flow of work. I love how that goes. Sometimes you have slow days. Like, oh, when I'm going to work, I want to work. So, it was a consistent flow. I like it a lot. Oh, it's about to go. What the hell is this? Oh, like, what the hell is that? Oh, that's the air freshener. You see that? Oh, you can't see it. Oh, yeah, you can. Right there. Oh, I hit something. What the hell is that? The air freshener. Yo, why do people do this shit? Anyway, I'm about to go get some dinner and head in. It's not so hot at the moment. It's about 82 degrees. It's a little breeze. Yeah. That shit. What the fuck? Let's go. Burnt the roof of my mouth. I do it every time I go here. Why do I keep doing this? The chicken is fresh. Cause he was like, do you want the fries to come out before? I'm like, bring it together. Cause I know if I would've eaten them fries, I went. I left one wing, well, you saw it, one drumette, what is it? Drum, whatever, left. I couldn't do it. And some fries, I was like, I'm good. No ma'am. And that was a small fry. Usually I get the, but I learned from the last time, I said, small one. Look at that. I couldn't even finish the small. Girl. But yeah, if you have a pelicana chicken, or you could, well, I would say any Korean. I was going to say Korean, but I can't attest for any. I can't speak for anything but pelicana chicken. But anyway, I'm going to make one stop. I'm going to stop at Target. Because, yeah.
I was falling through the air. Myself to hold my hand, standing in the shadows of where we have been, sleeping with your back facing me. I know this isn't us. Baby, pull me closer, let's fall in love.
like rain, but I just don't like being out and it's like everyone's just running red lights today. I don't know what it is, but I'm just ready to go. I'm like, it's not raining hard. I'm gonna go.